modern wages, looking at the world through magazine pages. I heard a lot about the mountain and the Colorado range. Made this stop for personal reasons, didn't know I'd catch the changing of the seasons. So winter dictates everything from frost to naked trees. I'm about a mile high in Denver where the rock meets timberline. I've walked this ground from town to town just to finally call it mine. Looking for the cloud with the styrofoam lining, hoping that the sun will keep on shining, leading me to distant peace that waits so patiently. Need a little love to try some giving, try a little love and then start living. Things I feared so long ago when everything was wrong. I'm about a mile high in Denver where the rock meets timberline. Down to town tonight, I'll call it mine. Tonight, I'll call it mine. Sitting on a pocket full of hard-earned wages, looking at the world through magazine pages. I heard a lot about the mountains and the Colorado range. Need a little time to try some living, try a little love and then start giving. Things I feared so long ago when everything was wrong. I'm about a mile high in Denver where the rock meets timberline. Oh, where garden trees create the breeze tonight, I'll call it mine. Tonight, I'll call it mine. Tonight.
Stuck in this old city now, where living ain't no fun, where steel and glass and concrete cancel out the wind and sun. And I'm thinking of last winter now, when we walked hand in hand in the trails of the Colorado Rockies. Wind sang us a lullaby, the snow was thick as cream, and icicles were chandeliers like crystals in a dream. And the streams were strips of diamonds, and the hills were white as snow, and a bear ate all our soybeans in the night. Colorado's calling me from her hillsides and her rivers and her mesas and her trees. When blizzards snap the power lines and all the toilets freeze in December in the Colorado Rockies, we had time and space and freedom, we had love and peace to spare. Though we ran out of things to smoke, say and eat and wear. In the morning of the avalanche, the Yeti kidnapped Blanche, took her to his cave up in the Rockies. Oh, Colorado's calling me. From her glaciers and her canyons and her badlands and ravines, an infectious hepatitis was all that came to stay in January in the Colorado Rockies.
Oh, sorry.
Baby didn't die until we burned up all our wood. Considering we ate her raw, she tasted pretty good. And the fascist health inspectors dug us out, mailed us home. Except for Blanche, wouldn't leave her maid.
This kind of like the
Oh, Colorado's calling me. From her mountains and her rivers and her meadows and her trees, they tell me I'll be cured soon, thawed and ready to return when it's April in the Colorado Rockies.